Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting your Xiaomi phone back to factory settings. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Factory resetting your Xiaomi phone will permanently delete all accounts, contacts, media, apps, backups, and everything else from your phone. If you think you might want some of your files at a later date, make sure you first back them up to a device other than the phone that you are resetting. Start by opening the Settings app. If the Settings app isn't on your home screen, you can get to it via the app drawer. In Settings, tap About Phone from the top. At the bottom of the About Phone page, select Factory Reset. If you are sure you want to continue, select Erase All Data. You will need to enter your password to continue. You can get the option to back up your data here, or tap Factory Reset to reset now. Your Xiaomi phone will now reset, and will need to be set up like new again after. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.